You're listening to Where the Scary Things Are. 3 years ago, 7 children disappeared without a trace. Were they taken by Lockjaw, a local urban legend, or something worse? This is their story.
Lockjaw, the creepy guy that supposedly lives in the sludge ponds. Anyone here ever actually seen Lockjaw? You all are going to, drum roll, you're gonna create your own urban legends to see how false information becomes accepted as fact.
I want this urban legend project to rock. We make it way more scary.
There's something in the pond!
Nothing could live in there, Snack.
We need to find a place to hide this thing. This is gonna be great.
You want me to go in here? It's in there anyway, huh?
Just go!
What the hell is this? This is some sort of prank video, huh? This is awful.
We have thousands of comments. I'd like to throw one of those haters in there.
Everything on that channel is real.
I'll take you there tonight.
What the hell did you kids do?
Hi, Mr. Lewis.
Can smell fear. Did you ever see Lockjaw?
I work with facts, Max. We need to call the cops. We are in over our heads.
We will go right to the edge.